right now they've got a healthy advantage in the 4A title game. Berglund to throw, looks to his right, now looks to his left, now boots to his left. Here comes pressure once again, swing it out, open McCaffrey, catch of the 28, running at the 30, 35, 40, 35, 50 yard line, stays on his feet, and he's on his way to the end zone. 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Instead, he now goes in motion through the backfield. Berglund, drop play, hands off to Max McCaffrey, gets a nice block at the 30, spins away from the defender with the 28-yard line, inside the 25, down to the 24-yard line, that's a first-time carry. And how about the athleticism of Christian McCaffrey that time?
It's an interesting story on Tebow, isn't it? And McCaffrey, we highlighted, wow, what a move! And McCaffrey is going all the way for a touchdown on the first offensive play for Valor. What a move, 62 yards for Christian McCaffrey.
Ballard backs up 3 yards. Handoff. And McCaffrey is picking up speed. Oh, my goodness. Look at him go. That's going to be a nine. It's unbelievable. 97-yard run for Christian McCaffrey. 97 yards. There are the Proud Parents.
Darryl Hawkins, the fantastic fullback, will be there as they throw the screen.
To McCaffrey on first down. Keeps his feet. McCaffrey into the end zone. Touchdown, Valor.
Valor is doing with number 5, Christian McCaffrey.
Second punt from Jake Hand, a good one. McCaffrey fields it at the 35 over the 40. Right side. 50, 40, 30, 20. McCaffrey is gone for his third touchdown of the night.
And that is his third return touchdown.
Thank you. McCaffrey again. He'll have the first down. Oh, nice stutter step. Touchdown, McCaffrey and Fowler. That was pretty. Root runner. McCaffrey in the Wildcat now. Inside the 15, inside the 10 to the 5. Nice cutback and a touchdown for the Eagles. 23-0 on a 26-yard run.
Thank you. Christian McCaffrey, the All-Pro, for 6 yards and a Valor Eagle touchdown.
Christian McCaffrey is carrying on the left side and that's going to be a touchdown. Smile this way. There we go.